Objection 12. Who was Mary? Mary was a descendant of King David of Israel. It was prophesied that Jesus Christ, the Savior of the world, would be a descendant of the house of David. Mary was a righteous woman, blessed and chosen by God, to become the earthly mother of Jesus Christ. Even though she was a virgin, she conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit. And in her joy she glorified the Lord, and she herself acknowledged that she would be blessed in all generations. The sufferings of Jesus brought great sorrow into her life. The thing that needs to be clearly understood here is that she is in no way worthy of the glory and worship that belongs to Jesus Christ alone. Her purpose was that she was chosen and blessed by God to bring the Savior of the world into the world. But she is not your Savior, for she didn't die for you. Jesus Christ is your Savior, and His purpose is to save you, for He alone died for you and paid the price for your sins so that you may be saved. The Lord speaking through the prophet Isaiah clearly tells us, I will not yield my glory to another. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. God is most holy, absolutely holy. How then can anyone refer to Mary as being most holy? For she is not above God. The Bible clearly teaches us that there is one God and one mediator between God and men, the man Christ Jesus, who gave himself as a ransom for all men. At the wedding in Cana, when the wine had given out, Mary said to Jesus, They are out of wine. He replied to her, You must not tell me what to do. My time has not yet come. John chapter 2, verse 4. His mother then told the servants, Do whatever he tells you. So if Jesus' own mother is telling us to obey him, isn't that what we should be doing? No one comes to the Father except through me, Jesus says. On another occasion, someone told Jesus that his mother and brothers were standing outside wanting to speak to him. He replied, Who is my mother and who are my brothers? Pointing to his disciples, he said, Here are my mother and my brothers, for whoever does the will of my Father in heaven is my brother and sister and mother.